chance to react if I were these weeks ago.
But, you know, like, kind of tough loss. I have to be better than that. And shit happens sometimes. Not right here, but nothing you can do.
I mean, there is nothing you can do?
I mean, you can stop the puck, but I didn't.
Well, can you stop it? I mean, you're reacting one way, and all of a sudden it's...
Yeah, well, it's shot pretty far away, and shot out a little bit.
Oh, I mean, how frustrating is it to stretch it in?
Well, I think, like, something like last quarter is pretty frustrating right now, and I look forward to just being, like, the guy I can after Christmas and play better than, like, right now. Just, like, try to think about what's past. Like, New Year is, like, more, like, positive things coming up. Like, play hard.
Good time for a break.
Yeah.
Kind of recharge and try to...
Kind of, like, relax. Just, like, don't think about hockey all the time.
Where do you go?
I'd probably stay here.
Tough to get home.
Yeah, it's been a couple of days travel for me, and then a couple of days travel back.
Yeah.
And it's been all like days on the travel. Oh, thank you.
All right, man. I appreciate it.
Thank you.